So Wendy decided to test some water. On the left is tap water. On the right is bottled water. Bottled water test. That's good. It's in the green level. Now, let's test the tap water. It's in the red, 360. Let's take a look and see what the red means. The red. U.S. EPA's maximum contaminant level. The green, marginally acceptable.